Hello, good afternoon. My name is Miss Rileigh. We're going to be dancing together today. Yay! I'm so excited. Yes, I'm so excited too. We are going to get started with some hip hop. Yes, are you so excited to do some hip hop? Good. Me too. So we are going to start out our class by waking up our muscles. Have you woken up your muscles before with me? Maybe yes, maybe no. Okay, we are going to turn on our Wake Up Your Muscles song. So we have to get out our big listening ears. Can I see your big listening ears? Let me see them. Where are they? There they are. Okay, we're going to listen very carefully and follow along to what the song tells us to do, okay?
Hello, Tumble Tops.
We see the listening ears.
There are lots of different actions to wake up our muscles. Can you hear the band?
Can you hear the band? Can we do big marching? We see those knees
Let's
coming up.
Let's march to the music.
Big marching. You got
Let's
it.
Wake up our muscles and we'll
There we
so
go.
Good.
Nice job.
We'll feel so good.
Keep picking up those knees.
Good. Oh, let's wake up our muscles and we'll all feel so
That's
good.
That's it.
Awesome job, everybody.
Ready?
First of all, wake up
Use your eyes. Go open and close.
Open and close. Open. Close.
Now,
wake
your mouth. Go
wide and close. Keep going.
Wake
up your
arms. Shake your arms. Shake them, shake them, shake them.
Really shake your arms.
Shake them all crazy. There we go. Now just our hands. Go
open your fingers and close. Open and close. Open and close.
There we go.
Wake up your legs.
Shake, shake, shake those legs.
That's it.
Shake them all
really
crazy. Do one leg at a time. You got it.
Ready to
and
march
we do big
again.
Marching again. We see your marching arms too.
We
need to pick up those arms. Can we march in a circle all around our room? Big marching. You got it. Good job. Keep going. Nice. Marching in a circle.
When we exercise.
There it is.
When we exercise like
Nice
we
job, everybody! So good, so good. Okay, we are going to get stretching, but first we have to go surfing. Have you done surfing with me before? Yes. Let's go surfing. Can we go to Hawaii today? Yes. Let's put on our swimsuit so we can get in the water. And can we put on our sunscreen? We don't want to get sunburned. Put on that sunscreen. Good job. Okay. Now let me see. Grab your surfboard. Put it down in the water. Can we paddle all the way out to the middle of the ocean? Big on circles. Let me see. There you go. Good job. And swim all the way down. Touch your toes. Ooh. Do you see crabs down here? Why do you guys see a crab? Come back up. Keep swimming. Let me see. Big on circles. There you go. Good job. And can we swim all the way down? Oh my goodness, I see a whale. Do you see that whale? Come on. Can we hop on our surfboard? There you go. Pull. And back. And pull. And back. Good job. And oh no, a big wave is all the way down to the front pit. Come all the way back up. And hop to the other side. Ready? Here you go. Four. And back. And four. And back. There we go. Nice job, everybody. Oh no, a big wave. Reach all the way down. And come all the way back up. Can we get even lower when we start this time? How low can you get? So low. Go four. And back. Ooh, nice job. Keep those arms out for balance. Big wave, reach all the way down to your front foot. Come all the way back up. Hop to the other side, get so low, how low can you get? Go four, and back, and four, and back, good job. Oh no, another big wave, reach all the way down to that front foot. Come all the way back up. And hop off your surfboard. Nice job. Can you dry off? Dry, 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 dry. Nice job. Okay. We are going to get stretching. I found a good stretching song. Ready? Can we sit on down? We're going to start our butterfly stretch. So put the bottoms of your feet together. Knees are going out to your sides. You stood so tall. How tall can you sit up? Whoa, keep your sit bones on the floor though. Hands on your feet. Can we flap our butterfly wings? There we go. Nice flying. And can we fly with our arms too? Let me see. Whoa, you got double wings. Crazy. And reach all the way up. And all around, smell your toes. Stay there for 10, 9, 8, 7, smell those toes. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. What does your smell like? Oh my goodness, that's a crazy thing for toes to smell like. My toes smell like pancakes. So, let's hug our knees in nice and tight. And reach our legs all the way out in front of us. Now, can we take our super sticky glitter glue right between your hands? Super sticky glitters, you can put on the backs of our knees. And we're gonna stick them to the floor. We go stick. Nice, that was all there to the ceiling. And you can grab the kind of straight and pull all the way down to your toes. That way our toes can smell like Christmas trees. Do you like the smell of Christmas trees? I love the smell of Christmas trees. It's my favorite smell. Nice job. And open your legs all the way out to straddle. And can we make a pizza today? Let's roll out our pizza dough. Roll out that pizza dough side to side. Nice job, and roll your pizza dough forward and back. There we go, good job. And can we take our pizza top and put it all over your pizza? Yeah, and grab your cheese. And what super special ingredient do you want from the pizza today? Ooh, that sounds so good. So on pizza, ready, go. I think I want to put candy canes on a pizza. Can we put candy canes on? Ready? Yum, let's turn on our oven. Go tick, 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 tick. Pick up your pizza and reach all the way forward from the oven. Stay there for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ding, ding, ding. We need our pizza now. Go yum, 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 yum. Oh my goodness, that was such a delicious pizza. Shake it out. Shake, 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 shake it out. Nice job. Okay, we are going to do some following along. We're going to use our ears to listen, and we're going to follow along to what the song says, okay? We're going to start by driving the car. Can you go get something that's the shape of a circle? Go get something that's the shape of a circle to drive your car, okay? You have 30 seconds. Ready? 30.
29.
Did you find your circle yet?
I found mine.
Okay, you almost ready? Let me see your circle. Where's your circle? Ooh, I've got a hula hoop with a super, super big steering wheel. So a little bit bigger than a regular car, but that's okay. It's still a circle. Do you have something shaped like a circle? Yes, awesome. Okay, let's see. Yes, put on our drive the car song. Remember how we drive the car? You've got it. Arms straight out in front of you. Hold your steering wheel. Feet apart. Bend those knees. Ready? We're going to drive side to side. Let me see how you do it. Ready? Drive side and side. Ooh, nice job. Turn around. And can we drive the bus? Super big steering wheel. Let me see you drive the bus. There we go. Nice job. Turn around. Put your circle down. Fly your airplane. There we go. Nice job. Turn around. And can you grab your steering wheel? Can I see your choo-choo train? Go side to side. Never see you catch the train. Nice job. Ready? Drive the car again. Drive step and step. There we go. Turn around. Whoa. And drive the bus. You got it. Such a big steering wheel. Turn around. Put your steering wheel on the floor. Fly the airplane. There we go. Nice job. Ready? Turn around. We're going to do this without our steering wheels. Can we see your choo-choo train? Big choo-choo train wheels like this. never see you catch the train. Nice job. Can you blow the whistle? There you go. Drive the car. And drive the bus. And fly the plane. And catch the train. There we go. Pick up your steering wheel and show me your very favorite driving pose. Any pose you want with your steering wheel. Ooh, nice job. Remember, a pose means you're frozen like a statue. How frozen can you be like a statue? So good, everybody. Okay, we are going to continue following along. You're doing an amazing job. We're going to get into some dance moves. Are you ready? Yes, are you ready, Spaghetti? I don't know if you're ready, Spaghetti, yet. If you're pretty ready to be ready, Spaghetti, okay. We got this. Can you make a little tiny ball on the floor? A little tiny ball. Good job, make a big star. Little ball. Big star. Little ball. Big star. Now put your feet, your hands together. There you go. Stars come together. 21st there you go. These are our jumping jacks. Good job. Back here, go. Tonight. Open, close. Open, close. You got it. Nice. Jump to your step clock. Step side together. Clock. Side together. Clock. Side step together.
As we dance in the night.
We go. Step and clock. Step and clock. Good job. Roll back. Make sure you clap every time we step together. And freeze for your grapevine. Step out, cross behind. Step out, and together, other way. Step out, cross behind. Step out, and together, little faster. Go out, behind, out, together. You got it, good job.
Blue talking love.
We go out behind.
How we knew love was
together. We're going even faster. You can get it, ready? Go out behind. Out together. And good time to the other side. Jump out behind. Out together. Out behind. Nice job. Okay, where you are? Up rock. We're up rock. We step side. Cross your legs front. Step side. Cross leg front. There you go. Step side. Cross leg front. Step side. Cross front. Little faster. Go step cross. Every time we cross, we open our arms and we're saying, what up? What up? There we go. Nice. Up rock. Go two hops. Ready? We go. Pop. Pop. Jump on one foot. You're running. There you go. Pop. Pop, jump on one foot. Good job, we go. Jump on one foot. Good job, go. Pop, and under a little faster. Go. Pop, pop, side. Pop, pop, side. Pop, pop, side. Nice job, we go. Pop, pop, side. Pop, side. There we go. You ready? Can I see your muscles? Go, muscles, your pockets, and motorcycle. Muscles down, motorcycle, there you go. Muscles down, motorcycle. Muscles down, motorcycle, point to the corner. Go and point. I'll be like, and point. There you go, elbow, elbow point. Elbow point, there you go. Faster, go, and point. And point, and point, and point, and point, and point. Nice job, right here. Strong arms. Elbows are going straight out to the side. Just like that. Good job. Ready? We're going to punch arms straight from the up. And strong arms. Down. And strong arms. There we go. Down. Strong arms. You got it. Down. Strong arms. Down. Strong arms. And even faster. Ready? Go. Down. Strong arms. There you go. Nice job. Strike a pose, strike a pose. Nice job. So good. Okay. We are now going to find where our head is. Where's your head? Can you find your head for me? Where is it? There's your head. And can you touch your shoulders? Where are your shoulders? Wait a second. These aren't my shoulders, are they? Wait, what are these? Oh, my hips. Where are my shoulders then? Shoulders are up here. You got it. Okay. So we have head, shoulders, knees. Where are our knees? They're right here, right? Wait, that's not my knees. Where are my knees? Knees are down here. Okay, what's this one called? This is our belly button. Ready? And I know this one for sure. Touch your toes. Wait a second. This is a nose. Oh my goodness. Our toes are all the way down here. Silly me. Okay, find your head and your shoulders and your knees. And your toes. Good job. Okay, we're going to do our head, shoulders, knees, and toes song all together. Are you ready? Let me see you're ready. If you're ready, can you cross your arms like this to show me you're ready to dance? Let me see how you cross your arms. Good job. Ready? Can we nod our head? We go. Nod. There we go. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Cross your arms. Go ahead. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Cross your arms. Good job. Knees go out and in. There we go. So good. Can we swish, swish, slide to side? Go swish, swish. Everybody doing that swish, swish. Now what is nice swish, job. Raise the roof. Push swish, it up. Go. Raise the roof. There you go. Nice job. Push up the roof. And hands on your hips. Hands to your hula hoop. Good job. And wash your car. Go forward. And back. Yeah. And forward. And back. Head and shoulders. Ready? We go. Cross your arms. Go ahead. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Cross your arms. Nice job. Knees go out and in. There we go. You got it. Awesome job. Ready? Grab your baseball bat. Hit the baseball. Go bam. Grab your baseball bat. Hit the baseball. Go bam. Where'd it go? I don't see it. There it is. We gotta go get it. Run so fast. And freeze. Step side and together. There we go. Step side and together. Awesome job. Head and shoulders go. Cross your arms. Go ahead. Shoulders, knees, and toes. Cross your arms. Good job. Knees go out and in. There we go. And can I see your favorite pose? Any pose you want. You have to be frozen like a statue. Good job, everybody. So good. So good. Okay. We are going to keep following along. I'm going to put out our markers. Remember how I always put out our little spot markers so you know where I'm stepping? You don't have to have little spots at home, but it helps you see where my feet are going. So I'm gonna go spot number one is blue. Spot number two is purple. Spot number three is green. And spot number four is yellow. Can you see the yellow one? That might be a little better. Okay, now next to each dot, I'm going to put a cone. So next to the blue, I'm going to put in purple cone right here on the side. Then next to the purple dot on the other side, I'm going to put an orange cone. See how it's on the other side now? There's one on that side next to that dot, one on this side next to this dot. So the green one, what side do I go on? Do you know? Can you take a wild guess? You go on this side over here, and we're going to put the blue cone. Then next to the yellow dot, can you guess what side is going to go on? It's going to go on this side. Ready? So it goes alternating. It goes right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Okay? I'm going to turn on the music, and we're going to follow along. We're going to start our step taps. Remember our step taps? Yeah, we've been working on those. Got it. Ready? We're gonna start by stepping the foot on this side. So we step on the dot. Other foot taps our cone. Now it steps in the dot. tap your cone, step on your dot, tap your cone, step on your dot, tap your cone. Good job, good job. That's it. We try a little bit faster time. 6, 7, 8. We go step. Tap side. Step. Tap side. Step. Tap side. Step. Tap side. Get it back. Little faster. Ready? We go. Step. Tap. Step. Tap. Step. Tap. Step. Tap. Step. Get it back. Even faster. Ready? 6, 7, 8, go step, tap side, step, tap side, step, tap side, step, tap side. Whoa, good. Now we're gonna pop it. Have 2 feet on your dot. 1 foot toward your cone. 2 feet on your dot. 1 foot toward your cone. There you go. 2 feet on your dot. 1 foot toward your cone. 2 feet on your dot. 1 foot toward your cone. Whoa, good job. Scoot back. Charlie, and a little faster, ready? We go, hop, 2 feet, side, 2 feet, hop, side, 2 feet, hop, side, 2 feet, hop, side. Good job, scoot back. Can you do that one more time? Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 feet, hop, side, 2 feet, hop, side, 2 feet, hop, side, 2 feet, hop, side. Good job, scoot back. Can you do a slow motion run now? Can you start all the way back here? Slow motion run. You go off the arm, it's like you're running as slow as you can. So slow. You got it. Keep going. Super, super slow. Oh my goodness, that was such a good slow motion run. Super fast. Ready? Again, slow motion run. There you go. Nice job. Whoa, you got it. I want to solo it. Careful there. Time down. Nice job. Get back. Okay, let's get a peek. There we go. Okay, good job, everybody. We are going to start counting. Do you remember how we count? What number do we count to in dance class? Do you remember? We count to number 8. Yes, we're going to count to number 8 all together and do all of our dance moves with it. Are you ready? Let's do a quick practice on that music. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then after number 8, we don't go to number 9. We start back over from number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the important part, we don't want to say our numbers as fast as we can. Yes, I know you can count fast, but I want to hear that you're listening to the music. Yeah, so we want to listen to the beat of the music. That's when we're doing the moves. And we want to count right when we do the moves every single time, okay? You got it. Let's try it. We're going to stay on the beat of the music. We cross our arms in front of us. Nod our head and count. We go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clap your hands. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stomp your feet. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wave side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bend your knees. Go. 1, 2, keep counting. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and just go 1, 2, count out loud, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, stop and clap, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, this one's tricky, you got it, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, shake it out. Shake. Let's put our arms straight out to the side, nice and strong.
Yeah.
You feel how strong those arms are. Good job. We're going to take our hand and bring it down into the cookie jar. Grab that cookie out of the jar. Keep your elbow nice and high. Put your shoulder up. Switch shoulders and make a big octopus arm. Other side. Put your hand down into the cookie jar. Get your elbow all the way up. Grab that cookie and pick up your shoulder. Other shoulder and land on the octopus arm. Good job, ready? We go cookie jar, hand goes in. And octopus. Other way, cookie jar, hand goes in. And octopus. There we go, cookie jar. And octopus. One more, go cookie jar. And octopus, shake it out, shake, shake, shake. Nice, guys, we go all the way to the side of the room. We're going to crab walk. Sit on down. Can we put our feet in front of us? Hands behind you. And put your hips up so high to the sky. Ready? We're going to crab walk all the way across. Big crab walk. Keep your hips up. Triangle the hips again. Nice job. Shake it out. Shake, 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 shake. So you go all the way back the other way. Hands behind you. Hips up high to the sky. And crab walk all the way back. Nice job, keep going. And shake it out. Awesome job, everybody. Can you face the front? We're going to do our hurricanes. Yes, so we're going to take our leg. I can go that direction, right? So I'm going to straighten the leg on that side. It goes nice and straight.
My name is
makes sense.
It's
this
nice
leg bends and connects to my knee. So
it
steps to my knee. Get your tippy hand butter and stick it to your knee. Now they don't move. Our hands go behind us. We're not going to touch our knees to the ground. We're only going to be on our foot and our hands. So I take my hand, go all the way over. I step on my foot. I go all the way over. And sit back down. Just like that, ready? Two more, roll it up, and sit back down. One, roll it up, and sit back down. Nice job, please switch sides. So now I'm going this direction, so I want to straighten this leg. And bend our other leg, keep it nice and stacked. Some scarcity peanut butter, put it on your knees. There we go, hands behind you. Now we're only going to touch our foot and our hands to the ground. No knees, you ready? Go all the way up and over. And sit back down. Good job. All the way up and over. And sit back down. One more. All the way up and over. And sit back down. Shake it out. Shake, shake, shake. Good job, everybody. Okay. Let's learn a little bit of a dance. I'm not going to tell you what song it's to until after you learn it. First things first. We put our feet apart. We hold one hand in a fist. And the other one covers it like this. So you're holding your fist in front of you. We're looking down. We nod 8 times. We go 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we lean side to side. So you're leaning. Whoa, look at my knees are bent, leaning away. Then we go to the other side. Lean away, lean away, lean away. That's 4 leans. So we wait 5, 6, 7, 8. Nod 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lean away. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we do 2 ice cream scoops. We go 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes, makes sense. Kind of, sort of. Let's do it one more time with counts, and then we'll hear the music, okay? We're all down here. We're looking down. We wait. 5, 6, 7, 8. Nod. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, lean 1, 2, 3, 4, down 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Okay, we're gonna try some music. Ready? You can watch this time or you can try it with me. It's up to you.
You're mean one.
Ready?
You really are.
5, 6, 7. 6, 7, 8. Lean. 1, 2, 3, 4. Scoop 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice job, everybody. Okay, now let's do it one more time, and then we're gonna chit chat about it. Do you know what song this is? It's called "You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch." Do you know who the Grinch is? He's a big hairy green guy, and he tries to ruin Christmas. And now it's okay if you don't celebrate Christmas, but you know, you don't want to ruin Christmas. Yes, the Grinch tries to ruin Christmas, and that's what he does. So he's sneaking around. So we're pretending to be the Grinch and being really, really sneaky, okay? Ready? Can I see how sneaky you can be? Let me see your starting position.
You're mean one.
Ready?
You really are.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1. Lean side to side.
Grinch.
Dip down.
You're a bad banana.
Nice job!
With the greasy black peel.
So good. Oh my goodness. Now make sure when we're leaning side to side, we're going so far to the side so I can see you guys. We don't want to go like this. Does it look like I'm leaning side to side? No, it looks like I'm like shaking. Yeah. We want to go lean and a lean and a lean and a lean. Like someone threw a tennis ball and you're like, it's coming right here. And you go, whoa. That's how far away you need to lean. Whoa. Just like that every single time. Okay. Yes, you got it. Now we do our ice cream scoops. I want you to bend your knees. Bend your knees. Get super low and up. Get super low and back up. Okay, let's try it. You ready? Let me see your feet apart, hands in front of you, so I know you're ready.
You're a mean one. You really are.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an ear.
And lean.
Mr. Grinch.
Get low.
You're a bad banana.
Mr. Grinch.
With the greasy black peel.
So good, everybody. Okay. You ready to learn a little bit more? So after we go dip down, we step our foot behind us. Whoa, we cross our arms, and now we turn all the way around. We keep our feet there. Whoop. Now we step our foot to the side, and we're gonna lean back in a circle. So we go to the side, then we lean back, then we go back to the side. So it makes a full circle. So our body's going, whoa, all the way around in the circle. Yes, so we go dip. Ice cream scoop, ice cream scoop. We cross our foot behind us. We turn around as you cross our arms, like, Cross your arms, step out, and we lean all the way around. Just like that, okay? Let's try with some music. I think you got it. Show me you're ready.
You really are.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You're as charming as an ear.
Good job, lean side to side.
Mr. Grinch.
Ice cream scoop.
You're a bad banana.
Cross your leg behind you.
Mr.
Cross
Grinch.
Your arms. Step out.
See black peel. You're about
one. Nice job. So good. Okay. Can we do it like that? 3 more times. Now this time I want you to be super, super sneaky like the Grinch, okay? If you've seen the Grinch movie, you know how sneaky he is. And if you haven't, you have to be sneaky like a tiny little quiet mouse. Okay, ready? Let's try it.
You're a mean one. You really are.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an ear. Mr. Grinch.
Ice cream.
You're a bad banana.
Cross behind.
Mr. Grinch.
With the greasy black peel.
Good job! Oh my goodness! So amazing! Can we do that 2 more times? Just like that. That was so good. Now can we dance? Even though we're being sneaky, can we dance super, super big? So we're big and sneaky. Are you ready? Okay, let's try it.
You're a mean one. You really are.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an ear.
And lean.
Mr. Grinch.
Ice cream.
You're a bad banana.
Cross your arms.
Mr. Grinch.
with the greasy black peel.
Good job! Oh my goodness, okay. We're gonna do it one last time. This time, I'm not gonna say anything. Zip! So you're not gonna hear what you have to do. You're just gonna have to watch, okay? You got it, you are so smart. Can I see that you're ready? Show me ready position like this. Ooh, look at that ready position.
You're a mean one. You really are a
5, 6, 7, 8.
You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an ear. Mr. Grinch, you're a bad banana.
Mr. Grinch,
with the greasy black peel. You're a bow.
Nice job! So good. Okay, we're going to play a little game. So go ahead and grab something that you want to dance with. I'm going to grab my super, super cool rock star glasses. Yeah, you can grab whatever you want. Now, let me see here. Where's the... Here they are. We are going to play red light, green light. Do you want to know how this game works? If I show you the red, or in this case, pink, because you don't actually have a red one, you freeze. Red means stop. You have to freeze like a statue. Now when I show you green, green means go. So green means as fast as you can. Does anyone know what yellow means? Yellow means slow down. So if you're going, you have to slow down. Or if you're stopped, you move super slow. Yes. So red means stop. Green means go. Yellow means slow down. We got it? I think you got it. Okay. Let's do another wintry song. I love all the wintry songs. They're so much fun. Let's see here. Okay, this one's a good one. And ready, green, dance with me one.
There are presents underneath your family tree. All the streets are filled with
you can do whatever moves you want. Yeah, as long as you're going. Because we're all green.
Christmas Eve.
Yellow! So, so much!
You need to make a list. You need to check it twice. We're about to find out.
And red, green!
You spread cheer.
You're frozen like a statue.
Till the icicle melt. We went deep like the
and green, go!
You wanna have fun. Like an old you can. You wanna be cool.
Yellow, slow it down. Whoa, so slow. Red means stop. You're frozen.
Put the snow on the ball. Then suck it from big to small.
But you gotta and yellow, go slow motion again.
If you need help, just give us a call. Grab a scarf and an old tablet. Watch them coming out just like that.
And green!
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Keep dancing, so
big! Oh yeah, now this is high fashion. All he needs is a chain and some glasses. We're turning up the heat on the coals. Put out bass to the North Pole. Have fun! Like I know you can. You wanna be cool?
Slow
margin yellow.
And green.
Big dancing.
Red means freeze. Green means go.
Like
ooh, drop my green guy. Dancing. And yellow. Super slow. And freeze. Can you show me a nice ending pose? Okay, show me a nice ending pose. Let's find our other wintry song. Here we go. Okay, my friends. Can you give yourself a huge hug and say, I'm so awesome!
I'm feeling giddy.
Good job, everybody. Thank you so much for dancing with me today. I will see you next time. Bye.